My stars, it's me, Missy, and back, and today I'm going to be playing some more Dragon Age Inquisition. Now, when we last left off, we had just defeated the Titan, or the Titan Guardian, whatever one of the two it is. We lost the Shaperite that was with us. She was bestowed by the Titan with some weird magical lyrium dwarf powers that no one's ever seen before. That's cool. We've been learning a little bit of information about that last time I played. Let's see what else. We're going to be fighting, damn it. Okay. So, we're gonna be fighting what I think would be a Mad Templar Knight. I'm pretty sure he's crazy. We don't really know. I know he's full of red lyrium because he's been surrounded by the red lyrium armor. We're helping Cullen out. That's the end of his quest. And then we're gonna be doing main quest stuff with Corythias. So that's gonna be interesting. Sorry about the long pause there. My headphones decided to be stupid for a second. So give me 1 minute to double check and make sure that everything is working, considering I don't know why my headphones wanted to just shut the fuck off, but 1 second. Okay, it seems to me like everything's working. Hopefully it is. If you guys can't hear me for whatever reason, just tell me and I will fix it, or try to, one of the two. Anyway, I need to go. Where am I going, actually? I need to go. Okay, it's the war table again. Yay. Oh. Okay, we're going this way. Go to the war table. Open, open, open. War council, war table, close enough. Okay, what do I have going on here that I can get rid of off my board? All of this. Tracking down Samson, Inquisitor. We tracked down Samson's remaining Red Templars, escorting a supply caravan to a hidden location in the wilderness. It could be his headquarters. I expect verification before the hour is over. I've already begun preparing a squadron of soldiers to accompany us. Allow me to debrief you in person when your duties permit. Okay, well that helps. Consequences of Blackwall's lie. We have sent emissaries with formal apologies. We returned all that we could that could be returned. We paid in kind for what could not. What could not, Liliana will store the Grey Warden treaties in the Skyhold Archives in remembrance of mistakes made and lessons learned. Missing blades of all costs. We're in a cave on the coast. At least 100 fanatics armed to the teeth who believe the Inquisitor is an agent of Baravalin, intending to convert them to the Kune. Signs indicate the prisoners are still alive. Oh, thank God. Well, I guess since I am here, I will do the stuff that needs to be done here. There's not that much left, honestly. Another 3-hour one, of course. Alliances with Impassable, please. It has come to violence. The Leander family staged blockades on several Rosiers holding and called on the both to stand with them. The protest was appropriately driven by the young man who was to marry the daughter of Lady Valise Tybalt. The Richelieu offers a barrage of names. Clarify. The fool's son, yada yada, is demanding that his name be honored, that the daughter, Celeste, blah blah, intended to marry him not out of status but of love, which is, of course, of no decisive value in this matter. I have decided that it is simply more advantageous for her to be paired for Lord with Lord de Rosier, and her family are in no position to deny this. Inquisitor Lord de Rosier's advanced age ensures that and direct houses will soon benefit gracious houses that will favor you. I trust we are understood. The Ander family must be denied. It is over the daughter. Perhaps she should disappear into the arms of her lover if she so desires. We declare fully behind Lord de Rosier. We can compel the others to withdraw. Better that a son be cowed than they fall to open warfare. This is not a fight to waste on our soldiers on. I would give Lord de Rosier assurances. We will not oppose the defense of his assets and let these fools sort their own mess out. I'm with Josephine on this one.
Let us begin.
Throne. Bring the mercenaries. 6 hours? Oh my lord. Bring the Valkos mercenaries. Commander, by all reports, this cave the Canari were taken to is heavily fortified. We cannot estimate how many fanatics are inside or what defenses they have in place. Nor do we know for certain the prisoners were still alive. Extreme caution is warranted. Hours, good lord. A whisper from behind the throne. A page has been torn from a copy of Travels of Chantry Scholar and a passage circled. Someone has used the Imperial Seal to stamp the page. The Nashim marshes are home to a curious people, curious and hospitable despite the harshness of their land. They will gladly invite any traveler into their homes without question. Bottom of the page is a note. Venatori infiltrators. Fleur, be discreet. A message from whatever. I can send agents to the village quietly. Okay, go right ahead.
Let's see what we have.
I will leave Cullen open just in case I need to deal with something else equally long and stupid that involves his actual quest stuff that I want to do today. So we'll do that first, and then I'll take care of more war table stuff. Map. Where is he? He's over there. Best travel. Sorry. Also, my dears. All this crap. I'm using a different headset again, so if something does not sound right, just tell me and it will be fixed. Okay, let's go talk to Colin now. Colin!
What have you found?
We have him, Inquisitor. We found Samson's lair. My duties usually keep me here, but for Samson, I'll make an exception.
It'll be good to have you.
I'm looking forward to fighting by your side, Commander.
Likewise, Inquisitor. We'll depart at your leave.
Okay. Cool. Where am I supposed to be going exactly? Over here? Shrine of Dumad, of course. Samson is using the bodies of people to grow red lyrium and possesses powerful armor crafted from the crystals. But Samson's armor seems impenetrable. There must be a way to weaken him. Sure, let's go. Blackwall. Vivienne. Solus, you're up. Let's go.
This is it. The heart of Samson's command.
I don't see him anywhere. Or hear him.
Nor I. Maker, tell me he hasn't fled.
No, he probably hasn't fled. I don't think he would, honestly. Never know, but I doubt it. Weapons. Well, let's just go, I guess. Oh, yeah, I see all of you. Okay, dude. Okay, dude. They're all taken care of. Let's see, what is around here? Anything of importance other than bodies? Up here. Okay, nothing down here. Down here. What's this way? Nothing. Find Maddox. Oh, hi, big boy. And there he goes. Problem solved. Don't really see anything else here. That's kind of interesting. Buddy boy, you need to calm down. I really need any of this, so I'll probably get rid of it later.
This place is already half destroyed.
I like how there's a supply cache here.
Templars to sack his headquarters so we couldn't.
He ran. What a pity.
I think you're right. Still, we've dealt Samson a blow.
Well, that's rather irritating and cowardly all at the same time. Good job, bud. You've impressed even me. There we are. Here. Oops. Okay, buddy. Can I not? There it is. Okay, dude. There we are. Yeah, I know you hurt your ankles. Flies. Literally nothing else, it seems like. So we're just gonna keep going, I guess. Like how the fires of hell are below us. Just keep going. One-handed half, superb corruption rune. Well, let me just grab this then. Enchanted sunbow. Nice designs. Really, really nice place, bud. Really, really nice place, I gotta say.
Hello, Inquisitor.
You know me?
It's Maddox. Samson's tranquil. Something's wrong. I'll send for the healers.
That would be a waste, Knight Captain Cullen. I drank my entire supply of Blightcap essence. It won't be long now.
Sorry, my dears, had to get a drink. We wouldn't have hurt you.
We only wanted to ask you questions, Maddox.
Yes, that is what I could not allow. I destroyed the camp with fire. We all agreed it was best. Our deaths ensured Samson had time to escape.
You threw your lives away for Samson? Why?
Samson saved me even before he needed me. He gave me purpose again. I wanted to help.
Poor bastard. All of them.
We should check the camp. Maddox may have missed something.
Yeah, one can hope.
There must be something here.
Dismal place to die. It can't have been much of a place to live either under Samson's command.
Yeah, that's true too. Tell me about Samson.
What else do you remember about Samson? The man he used to be.
Does it matter? He used to be kind, only carries so far. Yet Maddox died to help him escape. Samson does command loyalty.
Do you see anything useful?
Is there anything in the camp that could help? Or point us to Samson?
It's hard to tell. All I see is smoke and ash. If this is Samson's idea of remaking the world, I prefer yours.
Well, thank you. Menex deserves a funeral.
We can't leave Maddox here. He should be properly laid to rest.
I'll have someone take care of it. If even Samson did his best for Maddox, we can do no less.
Agreed. Goodbye,
I'll
Cullen.
Keep looking around.
Okay, let's look for this mysterious object. Here.
Samson left a message for me.
What does it say?
Drink enough lyrium and its song reveals the truth. The chantry used does, you're fighting the wrong battle. Corypheus chose me as his general and his vessel of power. Now there's such nonsense. Does he think I'll understand? What does he know?
Bottles.
Lyrium bottles. Licked clean. How much red lyrium is Samson taking? His resistance must be extraordinary.
That's terrifying, though.
Yes, Inquisitor.
Okay, nothing
I'll
else
keep looking
say.
Around.
Good to know.
Must have been Maddox's room.
The fire couldn't destroy these entirely, whatever they are.
They are implements for working lyrium safely. The craftsmanship is remarkable.
Tranquil often design their own tools. Dagna should be able to make sense of them. If Maddox used these to make Samson's armor, she could use them to unmake it. We have him. Yes, Inquisitor?
Nothing else. Okay.
I'll keep looking around.
Well then, let's leave. Of course this is gonna take a lot longer than I thought it would. Guess I shouldn't have expected anything less. At least I don't need to resupply myself, that's the one good thing. And we're going back to Skyhold again. Okay, now where am I going? I'm going back to Cullen. Okay. Back to Cullen it is. Okay, so Cullen and then Dagna probably, or just Cullen and maybe we can keep moving on with this, because I don't want to keep having to go to the war table. That'd be nice. Okay. Cullen.
The red lyrium deposits are being destroyed, and we've cut the red Templars down to the core.
Okay.
It's a pity Maddox thought his sacrifice was the only answer. That leaves Samson with a severely curtailed army and enchanted army he can't maintain. You did it.
We did it, Cullen. We did it.
We both fought to make this happen. Don't sell yourself short.
Exactly.
Well, I thank you, but my work's not done yet. We're getting recruits by the hour. There's more than a few ex-Templars among them. We've struck a blow and given people hope. This is a true victory.
Inquisitor, I finished it. Are you talking? Sorry. Have it anyhow.
You mean this rune?
It's not just any rune. I made it with red lyrium and what's left of poor Maddox's tools. The rune acts on the median fissures of lyrium to... It'll destroy Samson's armor. He'll be powerless.
And Corypheus loses a general.
We'll cut Corypheus off from his most powerful officer.
Maddox covered Samson's tracks thoroughly. But wherever Samson's retreated, we'll find him. Good. Your army stands ready, Inquisitor. For Samson, for Corypheus, for whatever you command.
Thank you, Cullen. You have anything else to say, buddy?
Did you need something?
That's all.
That's all for now.
I'm sure you have other matters to attend.
Okay. This. One last Venatori. There are any more Venatori that I can defeat for Dorian. Let's go see what's over here. Holy shit. And why are all of these so long? Better. Based on the revelations at Haven, that's a Venatori operation. Operatives report to a darkspawn. To a darkspawn believed to be the Magister Corythius. Threat assessment of possible Venatori have been reprioritized as vital. Duke, whatever, Petergast rules the Navarre city of Hunterfell, a former military hero who prided himself on his open-minded attitude. The Duke rules with the help of a secret network of old, adventuring companions and possible lovers, as they are all rumored to be beautiful women. Information of the five bellies of Hunterfell is... Bellies? Why did I want to say bellies? Bells! Can't read, can't speak today, guys. Can you tell? Is limited, but they are known to include humans from both Orlais and Frelden, an elf, a dwarf, and even a Talvashoth. Known or suspected backgrounds range from respected mortalitase or dragon hunter to bard, smuggler, or even apostate. We believe one of the five bells of Hunterfell is a Venatori agent working to advance the agenda of Corythius. Of course they are. Run among the Templars, they might know more about this supposed apostate. Go ahead.
Inquisitor.
Navarra, chalk marking. Bara, Magi, blah blah blah. Okay. Wait, hold on. I guess I really only have one place to go, and that's to start doing the stuff with Corythius, because what's his nuts ain't even here. What's his nuts is a coward. But you know what? I'm not waiting any longer. What pride had wrought. Inquisition now is a force to be reckoned with. Call its allies to rally their soldiers and march with Inquisitor Adar's army to the Arbor Wilds, where they will face Corythius' zealots. One final time, the Inquisition must stop Corythius before the Darkspawn Magister finds a long-lost elven artifact in the wilds that allows him to enter the Fade physically and claim its power. Okay, let's go.
With an Illuvion, Corypheus could cross into the Fade in the flesh.
Indeed, the Inquisitor can attest that these artifacts still work, if one knows how to use them.
What happens when Corypheus enters the Fade?
Why, he will gain his heart's desire and take the power of a god. Or, and this is more likely, the lunatic will unleash forces that tear the world apart.
Well, that's just another reason to stop him.
I won't allow it. I can't.
Indeed, should Corypheus succeed, do not doubt you would be first to feel his holy wrath.
Pardon me, but does this mean everything's lost unless we get to the Illuvian before him?
Corypheus has a head start, no matter how quickly our army moves.
We should gather our allies before we march.
Can we wait for them? We should send our spies ahead to the Arbor Wilds.
Without support from the soldiers, you'd lose half of them.
Then what should we do?
You work as a team.
You overcome it, all three of you, together. Josephine, have our allies send scouts to meet us in the wilds. Liliana, your fastest agents, will join them. Together, we'll have enough spies to slow down Corypheus's army until Cullen's soldiers arrive.
Such confidence. But the Arbor Wilds are not so kind to visitors. Old elven magic lingers in those woods.
We'd be remiss to not take advantage of your knowledge, Lady Morgan. Please, lend us your expertise.
'Tis why I came here. Although it is good to see its value recognized.
Any further instructions, Inquisitor?
I'm proud of all of you.
The Inquisition began as a handful of soldiers. Thanks to you, we're now a force that will topple a self-proclaimed god. I could ask for no finer counsel, no better guidance.
I speak for all of us when I answer. We could ask for no finer cause.
We'll hound Corypheus in the wilds before he can find the temple or this Illuvion.
I love my team. This is probably still not going to go well, though. Let's go. Vivian. Blackwall. Dorian. I'd take Sarah, but she's not the strongest. This is really final, isn't it?
Inquisitor.
How goes the battle, Captain?
The Red Templars fall beneath our blades, Your Worship. Commander Cullen says they're nearly finished. Our scouts saw Corypheus traveling towards an elven ruin to the north. We can clear you a path through his armies.
Take care, Captain.
Do only what you must. We need enough people for a celebration when we get back to Skyhold.
We will not fail you, my lady, no matter what comes. Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
I wonder, is it Andraste your soldiers invoke during battle, or does a more immediate name come to their lips?
I'm not the Maker.
They show me respect, Morrigan. No one mistakes me for the Maker.
True. You are far more likely to come to their aid than a Chantry fable. But I digress. If your scouts report accurately, I believe these ruins to be the temple of Mathal.
Which is?
A place of worship out of elven legend. If Corypheus seeks it, then the alluvion he covets lies within.
What the fuck is that?
Let us hope we reach this temple before the entire forest is reduced to ash.
Yeah, I agree with that. This is really cool, I gotta say. Bad feeling I'm forgetting some. Well, too late now. Oh well.
Lord Lamarche, we thank Orlais for its swift and steady friendship.
It's to our elven nobility your thanks should be directed. Marquis Briala insisted His Majesty help the Inquisition. As you know, he values her advice immensely.
Without it, Orlais would face Corypheus on its own soil. This battleground is preferable, no?
Doubtless.
Inquisitor? I hear this Illuvian lies in a temple nearby. That's where the fighting will be worst. Andraste, keep you safe.
Keep yourself safe.
Move everyone immediately if the fighting comes closer.
You may count on it. Good luck.
You, Josephine. Anybody else I need to worry about talking to? Helen? No Cullen? Cullen? No Cullen? Cullen? Cullen! Are we not here, sir? Hey, Briala!
You've put together an impressive army, Inquisitor.
You're dressed for battle.
If the Herald of Andraste does the fray, I could hardly stay at home.
You fight.
Should you risk yourself in battle, Marquise Briala?
It's safer here with the Red Templars than home with Orlesian nobles eyeing my back. It would be refreshing to see the blade coming. Sound the charge, Inquisitor, and we'll show Corypheus what comes of interfering in the affairs of Orlais.
No.
my hour. Thank you.
Oh well. Let's leave. We are going this way.
Corypheus's soldiers appear to be on the defensive.
I hope you're right about this temple, Morrigan. I could use a building or two.
Do the woods discomfort you, Pavers?
It's mostly the people trying to cut our heads off that manage that.
Sorry, Dorian, honey, but you're gonna have to get over it.
Crawler and her bodyguard are just down the hill, Inquisitor. They wish to join you for the last push.
Okay. Pretty here. Oh, goodbye. Let's keep going. Seems to me like my soldiers are doing a damn good job considering. Great waterfall. Oh, cool. Okay, for himself.
Those were Grey Wardens. They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
Poor bastards. Corypheus has them dying by the dozen.
Yeah, he does. Where am I supposed to be going here? Must be this way. No! What in the fuck, Josephine?
Mm-hmm.
Let's keep going.
There, ahead. An entire camp of Red Templars.
Look sharp. They've got archers on the wall.
Come on. There we are.
Were we just attacked by elves?
Strange looking ones, too. At least they hate Red Templars.
Perhaps these creatures are the reason few return from the Arbor Wilds.
Probably. I had to guess. We have elves, but not elves. With this. Okay, cool. Captain Lowen, I don't want grumbling in the lower ranks that our Lord Corythia's handpicked Grey Wardens to be part of his honor guard over his Templars. Our charge is not to understand his will, it is only to obey it. Besides, our master is still sore. He's lost all but a few dozen enslaved Grey Wardens to the Inquisitor at Adamant. If your soldiers are smart, they'll keep quiet about it. Yeah, that's true. He'd probably rip the throat out if he had half the chance. Drink that, please. I'm inside the tent. Grab this place. Let's keep going. Want to see the dragon again? Let's keep going. Emma. Okay. Keep going. that's done, where am I going? I'm going this way? This way. Following the river. Going. Get a drink before I keep going. Hold on, guys. Okay, let's get.
The Inquisition.
Helen. We're gonna keep going. Enter the Temple of Mithal. Thankfully, I don't need the supplies. Save just in case.
There, that must be the Temple of Mithal.
Any chance Corypheus will finally grace us with his presence?
Who knows?
Be ready.
I hear fighting ahead.
Namelana Sobanalen.
They still think to fight us, Master.
These are but
he looks remnants. Nice.
They will not keep us from the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows?
Oh, thanks, Morgan.
Be honored. Witness death at the hands of a new god.
He's not dead. See?
Cannot be. Across the bridge now.
There's the dragon.
Oh.
That's interesting.
At last, Mathal's sanctum. Let us proceed before Corypheus interferes.
Yes, indeed. We all heard Corypheus say he came for the Well of Sorrows, not an Eluvian.
I am uncertain of what he referred to.
Are they the same thing?
Could they be the same? Could Eluvian translate into Well of Sorrows?
No. It seems an Eluvian is not the prize Corypheus seeks. Yes, I was wrong. Does that please you? Whatever the Well of Sorrows might be, Corypheus seeks it, and thus you must keep it from his grasp.
Let's find this well before Corypheus's people do. I want to know how Corypheus returned to life. We saw him die.
And his life force passes on to any blighted creature, Darkspawn, or Grey Warden.
How do we kill an immortal?
We'll find a way to stop Corypheus once we're done here.
It is strange. Archdemons possess the same ability, and still the Grey Wardens are able to slay them. Yet Corypheus, they locked away. Perhaps they knew he could do this, but not how.
Good point, Morgan.
Yes.
Where are we in the temple?
Do you know what this part of the temple was used for?
The room we stand in is a vestibule, not the temple proper. To those who knew it, perhaps this ritual was little more than a polite knock at the gate. These customs must have been as familiar to ancient elves as bowing to a queen is to you or I.
You bow?
I find it difficult to picture you curtsying to anyone.
Why our dear Empress tolerated that is one of the mysteries of our age.
Why, Madame Vivian? I expected sweeter barbs from a tongue as subtle as yours. Does this place unnerve you so? Or is it I?
You unnerve me as would a cockroach crossing the floor, making me think new accommodations might be required.
Much better.
Tell me about Mathal.
You said this Mathal was worshipped as a goddess.
So one assumes. What is a god but a being of immense power? The dread old gods were nothing more than dragons, after all. They rise as archdemons, and they die. Perhaps Mathal was a powerful elf, a ruler among her kind. History often plays storyteller with facts. Truthfully, I'm uncertain Mathal was even a single entity. The accounts are varied.
What accounts?
There are varied accounts of Mathal?
In most stories, Mathal rights wrongs while exercising motherly kindness. Let fly your voice to Mathal, deliverer of justice, protector of sun and earth alike. Other paint her as dark, vengeful. Pray to Mathal and she would smite your enemies, leaving them in agony. Whatever the truth, all accounts of Mathal end the same. Exiled to the beyond with her brethren.
Exiled to the beyond?
What do you mean, exiled?
Tricked by the Dread Wolf, as all the elven gods were said to be, trapped in a land beyond the Fade. Many Dalish believe this is why the elves fell from grace, and their gods did not save them. Or perhaps they were simply rulers slain by Tevinter. Who can say?
Who are these temple elves?
You've seen the elves here. They seem odd.
Indeed. Two things are possible. One, this is a group of Dalish separated from their brethren, cultists, fanatic in their desire to keep humans away. Two, these are elves descended from the ancients, having resided here since before the fall of Arlathan. The second appears unlikely, but if true, the implications are astounding.
Would be unheard of.
If they keep records, It could change everything we thought we knew about history.
'Tis thrilling, no? To discover an era thought lost forever has possibly thrived in the shadows. We may, however, find these elves reluctant to part with their long-kept secrets.
Is Corypheus truly immortal?
Are you certain Corypheus is using the power of the Blight to make himself immortal?
Perhaps you forget. I was in Ferelden during the Fifth Blight. I have seen a true archdemon rage. How Corypheus gained the power to send his soul into blighted bodies, that is the real question.
Will answering it help us?
Will answering that question let us destroy Corypheus for good?
Perhaps. I would suggest first dealing with the well. If Corypheus obtains it, any chance of success could be lost.
Okay, that's all.
Let's continue.
As you wish.
Oh, what's this?
It appears the temple's magics are still strong.
Is this elven? Does it say anything about this Well of Sorrows?
I only recognize a few phrases. Ah, Abelisan, meaning place of sorrow. That must be the well. There is something about knowledge, respectful or pure. Shivenen. Tis all I can translate. That it mentions the well is a good omen.
It's a start.
At least we know the Well of Sorrows was important.
Supplicants to Mithal would have first paid obeisance here. Following their path may aid entry.
So, good Andrastians, we offer a prayer to elven gods.
If need be, unless... Do not step any place you have stepped before. There can be no vacillation. This is where petitioners walked the path of their gods. There. Well done.
There we are.
Let us see what awaits.
After you. I insist.
I see the Red Templars have already encountered the temple's guardians.
Those elves lay an impressive ambush. Where are they?
Preparing another display of hospitality, no doubt.
Over here.
The Temple of Mithal. Constructed in an age when elves, not men, dominated this land.
Before the Imperium destroyed it.
They believed Mithal a goddess of justice. Elves came here to request judgment, after they proved their worth. Yes?
That's
Let's continue.
As you wish.
Over here. This. Okay. Statue of Fenharal, the rebel god. The Dalish use Herulon to mean traitor to one's kin, but the word does not appear in any elven text before the Terra Age. The ancient root word is related to Herulin, or opposition in Herulathan, or noble struggle. The Dalish call Fenharal a god of deception, but I posit a far more accurate translation would be god of rebellion. When he rebelled against, what he rebelled against is a story lost to time in Dalish legends. Fen'Harral seals away the other deities out of love or trickery. If we understood more ancient elven, we might find earlier versions of the Dreadwolf story give him a more nuanced motivation beyond spite.
Why would this be here?
Something wrong?
It depicts the Dread Wolf, Fen'Harral. In elven tales, he tricks their gods into sealing themselves away in the beyond for all time. Setting Fen'Harral in Mathald's greater sanctum is as blasphemous as painting Andraste naked in the chantry.
Maybe it tells a story.
Some chantries display statues of Andraste's betrayer, Mafarath, as part of the chant.
It might fulfill a similar function, a reminder of vigilance for the faithful. Still, so long as the wolf's jaws cannot close around us, we may pass safely on.
Okay, interesting. Door. Goodness, that scared me. Hi, Samson.
Hold them off.
You look so sickly.
We might catch them.
Hold a moment. While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before.
Lady Morrigan was wrong about Corypheus seeking an Illuvian. Do we trust her now? While we dally with rituals, Inquisition soldiers die outside these walls. Down is swifter.
Just a thought. Maybe rushing through this place like a mad bull isn't the best plan.
You see the urgency. We cannot find the Well of Sorrows unprepared.
Are you certain?
We don't know what's behind those doors. They might have a reason for going another way.
Had they the option, they would have proceeded. That must lead to their goal.
Their goal? Or yours?
There is a danger to the natural order. Legends walked Thedas once, things of might and wonder. Their passing has left us all the lesser. Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well. I would have it restored.
Why should I trust you?
I should take your word that this is altruism and not hunger for power.
Yes. Far easier to believe the Witch of the Wilds full of greed. Mankind blunders through the world, crushing what it does not understand. Elves, dragons, magic. The list is endless. We must stem the tide or be left with nothing more than the mundane. This I know to be true. I read more in the first chamber than I revealed. It's said a great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but at a terrible price.
What's this boon in price?
What exactly did that altar say about the Well of Sorrows?
Like most elven writing, it was insufferably vague. The term I deciphered was Halam Shivanas, the sweet sacrifice of duty. It implies the loss of something personal for duty's sake, yet for those who served at this temple, a worthwhile trade.
Why not tell me this earlier? Do you want the well yourself?
Is your real goal the power inside this well?
Yes, if that is the only way to preserve it. My priority is your cause, but if the opportunity arises to save this well, I am willing to pay the cost.
And gain what?
That is what we must discover. The rituals may point the way.
I'll follow this way. I don't like it, but I'll do it. What's the ritual? Where do I gotta go? Another one of these.
Continue.
As you wish.
Let's see. Morgan, you're in my goddamn way. Let's see if I can figure out this puzzle from as stupid as I think I am.
Ah.
Nope. Okay, fine. Whatever. Well, Morgan, I might just say fuck you and do what I want to do. Fuckers! Jesus! I'm gonna kill all of you. I'm really gonna just jump off a cliff to fucking kill us all because this is getting on my nerves and all of you are fucking annoying! I can't get rid of you. I can't fucking make you stay still. I can't do... Come here! Come here! Get over here! Oh, for the love of God. Fuck it. We're going Samson's way because I can't deal with you. I can't deal with the fucking puzzle, and I'm going to strangle one of you.
Will you abandon these rituals?
Shut up, Morgan.
Think.
Eyes peeled. I hear something.
Hey, big guy, you're fucked.
There must be something here.
Come on. Let's just keep going. That's done. Let's open this. Give it. Okay, what's next door? Let me pick it up. Boo. No.
The Red Templars must have collapsed this. Let's find another way through.
Goodbye, dude.
Not what I expected. What was this chamber used for?
We're being watched.
Venavis. You are unlike the other invaders. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar. How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed our slumber?
They are my enemies.
They are my enemies, as well as yours.
I am called Abelas. We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass on sacred ground. We wake only to fight. To preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vira Belasan.
The place of the Way of Sorrows. He speaks of the well.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you.
Your actual ancient elves.
So... your elves from ancient times, before the Tevinter Imperium destroyed Arlathan.
The Shemlin did not destroy Arlathan. We elven warred upon ourselves. By the time the doors to this sanctuary closed, our time was over.
Wait, that's not right. What are you saying?
You would not know truth. Shemlin history is as short as the pool of your years.
What did the Imperium do then? Are you saying it wasn't a war?
The war of carrion feasting upon a corpse, yes. We awaken only when called, and each time find the world more foreign than before. It is meaningless. We endure. The Vira Belasan must be preserved.
What is the well?
What is this Vira Belasan exactly?
It is a path, one walked only by those who toiled in Mithal's favor.
He speaks of priests, perhaps.
More than that, you need not know.
Came to stop Corypheus.
We came to stop Corypheus. He's here to take your well, not I.
I do not believe you. Our duty is clear. The Vira Belasan shall not be usurped. Even if I must destroy it. Masal Dinan.
Of course.
No,
well, here we go. Morgan! Of course, and I'm left holding the bag. Okay, let's leave.
The elves destroyed themselves before my countrymen came along. Could that be true? I can hardly believe it.
I thought ancient beings were supposed to be wise.
No. Normally, no. You usually get sorely disappointed a lot of the time. Let me guess, another door I can't go through. Yep. Okay. Let's go. There are a lot of people behind this door. Hello!
Stop them, mages!
Open the door in a second. Is there anything over here I need to be concerned about? Doesn't look like it. I'm leaving then.
It is a maze. This Well of Sorrows was clearly not for the common man.
I mean, that's kind of obvious, but let's keep going. Up ahead, oh my goodness. Let's keep going. Hi.
Hmm.
keep going. Well, I discovered the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows. Finally!
Maker's balls.
How has such magic lasted?
Oh, shit. That sucks.
You tough bastards. A day's march, hours of fighting, and still fierce as dragons. The Chantry never knew what it was throwing away.
Samson! Sir, watch out!
Inquisitor.
Hey, bud.
You've got a damn long reach.
You've Your head's on my list.
Half across Thedas. I should have guessed you'd follow us into this hole.
Yep-a-roo. Maddox is dead.
I spoke with your tranquil, Maddox. He sacrificed himself for your cause.
I told him not to. He died as one of us, then. One of the faithful. Corypheus chose me twice. First as his general, now as the vessel for the Well of Sorrows. You know what's inside the well? Wisdom. The kind of wisdom that can scour a world. I give it to Corypheus, that he can walk into the Fade without your precious anchor.
You're a vessel?
What's your part in it? What's a vessel?
What else empties a well? I'll carry its power to Corypheus. One more task entrusted to me. Being force-fed Chantry Lyrium was good for something. This armor makes me a living fortress, mind and body. I won't forget a word of the well's knowledge. Corypheus will be unstoppable.
He's not getting the well.
I'll see Corypheus dead before I let him wield that power.
How are you going to stop him? You're no match for Corypheus. Even if you drink from the well, you'll never master its wisdom as he could. This is the strength that Chantry tried to bind. But it's a new world now, with a new god. So, Inquisitor, how will this go?
Destroy his armor.
Power's all well and good, until it's taken away.
What did you do? What did you do?
Fucked you over.
The armor. It's gone. The lyrium. I need it. Kill them all.
Well, aren't you not so confident anymore?
Take them.
Well, he's kicking ass, but he can be just fine doing his own thing. Come on, buddy, go down.
You think you'll win? Ha! Come on then! You fool! Get around them!
Ow, you fucker!
You can't run!
Orion, wake up, please. There you go, buddy. What's going on with you, buddy? What is happening here? Okay, we're good.
Not the well, you wretch. You can't take it from Corypheus. You mustn't.
Still breathing after all that. Impressive.
We can take him back to Skyhold for judgment. Abola!
You heard his parting words, Inquisitor. The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the Sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undeserving.
Fool. You'd let your people's legacy rot in the shadows.
We stopped Samson. We're done.
Corypheus needed Samson to use the well. Without him, there's no vessel to claim it.
The moment we leave, he will send more forces to secure this place. The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask? As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
So it stays locked away.
It's better that knowledge remain in the well, never passed on. You'd rather destroy it?
Our duty is all that remains. Those who drank from the Virabelasan paid a great price, bound to the service of Mithal for eternity.
You claim Mithal was truly a god?
To you, it shall make no difference.
I figured that one was coming.
Mithal, Zulavine.
Ah, damn it, Morgan.
What would you have done? Backed into a corner?
And what if the well was destroyed? Or this entire temple? Are you so eager to die for sympathy's sake?
This was wrong.
There must have been some other way.
Corypheus forced the elf's hand, and ours. Blame him, if you must. You'll note the intact illuvian. I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my alluvion, I said each required a key? The well is the key. Take its power, and Mathal's last alluvion will be no more use to Corypheus than glass. I did not expect the well to feel so hungry.
It's not good.
Seems like that should be a concern.
Knowledge begets a hunger for more. I am willing to pay the price the well demands. I am also the best suited to use its knowledge in your service.
Do not trust her, Inquisitor. She's a parasite, only here because she sensed a meal more hearty than you.
Said by one whose only motive for joining the Inquisition was altruism.
Is it altruism or sense not to plunge headfirst into a power you don't remotely understand?
Why should I be refused when the reasons to allow it are sound? Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this. Let me drink, Inquisitor.
You alone have the training.
What training makes you so qualified?
I have studied the oldest lore. I have delved into mysteries of which you could only dream. Can you honestly tell me there is anyone better suited?
Dorian? Vivian? Myself?
What about you, Dorian?
A human from Tevinter scoops up the last bits of elven knowledge?
Yeah, that's
I know
bad.
Why you ask. I know it's important, but I can't be that man.
Vivian.
What about you, Vivian?
If anyone, it should be you. The mark on your hand may protect you.
Well, I honestly don't fucking want it, because I don't want to be bound in service to Mathal. I'm not that stupid. And it seems that Morgan has completely forgotten that her mother is Mathal. And her son has a fucking old god soul in his body, so... I mean, she wants to make the mistake, she can make the mistake. She'll probably become Miss Flappy Wings herself eventually with this shit if I do this to her. Well, you want it, you can have it. Maybe she's right.
Perhaps you're
maybe
right.
She's right.
I am. You know I am.
What about the price?
You're not concerned about the price? Bound forever to the will of Mathal.
Bound to the will of a dead god? It seems an empty warning. Perhaps a compulsion yet remains. Who can say otherwise? I do not fear it, even so.
You really want this?
Are you sure you want this, Morgan? We don't know what will happen.
We do not, and yet it must be done. I am ready.
What does everybody else think?
Thoughts?
I would not trust the power in that well with anyone but you, my dear.
It all seems ghoulish. Let Morgan use it, if she wants it so much.
I trust you with this power more than her. But it's not for me to decide.
Enough deliberation. Give me your decision.
I know the well's danger.
Looking at it, listening to it, that's not just knowledge from the ancient elven priests. It's their will.
How would you know such a thing?
That's what Abelas was telling us. The collective will of the priests puts anyone who drinks under a compulsion, a gas. Can't you feel it?
That would match the legends, but it does not tell us what the gas entails. I would still use the well, but you are right. We must be cautious.
Morgan, the well is yours. Might regret it later, but it's yours for now. Hopefully it doesn't kill you. I mean, I doubt it will. You've survived much worse. Who knows about your mother showing up? Sarah approves, Jorian approves, Amanda disapproves, Vivian greatly disapproves.
Morrigan, are you all right?
Elasin Salah. Visan. Visan Allah. I am intact. There is much to sift through. But now we can.
Oh, here he comes. Hey, buddy, I beat you to it. Oh, he can fly now. That's great.
The Illuvian!
Through the mirror!
Why am I glowing? Achievement unlocked, what pride had wrought. It was very dramatic. And we're back home. Great.
It is done.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished.
If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
And he's coming here.
Meaning he will attack us directly, at Skyhold.
Not necessarily, but neither will he remain idle.
And how could you have such insight into his plans?
The Well of Sorrows held many voices, and they speak to me now from across the ages. They hold wisdom. Secrets I never dreamed possible. But even they fear what Corypheus has become.
How powerful is he?
Should we fear him more than his army?
Possibly. Luckily for you, he has a weakness. The dragon he calls is not truly an archdemon. It is a dragon in which Corypheus has infested part of his being. He doubtless did so out of pride to emulate the gods of old. That pride can be exploited. Kill the dragon, and his ability to leap into other bodies is disrupted. He can be slain.
Oh, is that all?
Just kill his dragon? Why didn't we think of that before?
There is a way to defeat the dragon, to match Corypheus in his power. The well whispers it to me now. Your help will be required, Inquisitor. Speak to me when you are ready, and we shall begin.
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Okay. Any of this crap done? That's done. All I can say for certain about the Apostate is that when asked why she had not joined the Circle, she declared that the Chant of Light was for humans and meant nothing to her. I hope this information helps. Helen, go
to work.
Help them, please. Go sit in judgment really quickly. Really? I can't sit in judgment yet? Okay, whatever. Okay guys, I'm going to end the stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I had a lot of fun. If you want to see previous streams that I've done, go check out my YouTube channel. Link is in my bio. If you guys want to see me about to stream something, go check out my X or my Instagram. Link is also in my bio. Check out my schedule here on Twitch. If you don't want to do any of that for whatever reason, here is my stream schedule for this week. Hopefully nothing changes. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow, do whatever the hell it is you guys want to do. And I hope you guys have a good day or night wherever you are. And I shall see you guys real soon.